Hi guys, this is Kaylana, and I'll be putting something in my mouth that doesn't necessarily belong there. Today it's going to be drinking a bottle of this Tabasco sauce. It's going to be fun. I'm going to put it in a dish so it's a little easier to drink. Maybe. I'll just wear it. That works too, I guess. I like the smell of it. That is a lot of Tabasco sauce. I didn't realize there was that much in a bottle of Tabasco this small. And that's the end of it. There's only dribbles on the table. I don't need them. It smells pretty strong. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I wanted to do this or not. I don't know how bad this is gonna be. And I don't really like the taste of Tabasco sauce, so I guess, I don't know. Here it goes. That's a strong smell. I'm pretty sure I burnt every nose hair I had off of my nose. Oh, and then I just rubbed it on my face. That burns a little. Oh, I don't like the taste of that. Oh. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that hurts my lips so bad. Owie. Oh. Oh, I don't think I want to take the rest of this. Ugh. Oh. Oh my God. I fucking hate Tabasco. Oh. Ugh. Okay, I can't. I need my milk. Please. No, I'm such a wimp. But that is really, really hot. And I despise the taste of Tabasco. It about wanted to come back up. Both times. Holy cow, that was so hot. My lips are still burning. No more Tabasco sauce challenges. Wait. Just start it back up. I gotta go.
It's gone.
Well, guys, that was pretty bad. I don't know if I could do another Tabasco sauce challenge. Because I don't think it's gonna stay down tonight. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.